We've got a new update out, so let's slow down and talk about it. As always, there's a lot in this update, so see the full release notes below, but the big new feature that we're gonna talk about is you can finally put effect speed on faders, so let's take a look at that. Okay, so let's take a look at this brand new feature by making an effect on this Helios tube. I'll grab my Helios tube, I'll go offset, cell, cell only to select just the cells, and then I'll hit record, effect, and I'll call this chase. Okay, so if I hit play on this Helios chase, you'll see we get a chase across this Helios tube. But this is way too slow, and I wanna dynamically speed it up or slow it down. How do I do that? Well, I can put speed on a fader. So I'll go to my fader page now, and I'll load any of these empty faders. Let's take this one in the middle, and I'll go to effect, and select the effect, in this case the chase, that I want to slow down. And then I can come over here and switch it from master to effect speed. It's worth it to know if I select master, that's going to control both the intensity and the speed together. You might want this if you just want to shut off and turn on an effect entirely. In most instances, I just want to control the effect speed. I like using inhibitors to control the intensity. You'll see here I can set the max speed percentage. I found 500% is great, so we'll keep that. And then the last thing I'll do before exiting this menu is add one of our new buttons, which is the speed 1-to-1 button. That's going to reset the speed 1-to-1. So now I'll hit save on the button and I'll save the menu. And here's our speed fader. You can see my chase stopped, and that's because my fader's at 0. Now, if I start bringing my fader up, you can see the chase starts again. And if I go all the way to 500%, it speeds up to the max. Now, you can either change the max speed percentage or just make your effect faster. So if I go back into my effects menu, I can change the total time to 1 second. Now, this is going a lot faster, so I'm going to hit my speed 1-to-1 button and see where my base speed is. You can see that feels pretty nice. If I bring the fader all the way down, it will stop the effect because the speed is 0. That's pretty cool. Now just add a MIDI fader into the mix and it's a party. Wee. To see everything that's new in 2.4.6, check the release notes down below. We have a lot of fun new features and fixes, like inhibitive faders coming as red. There's a lot to love and we have a lot more coming, so stay tuned and let me know in the comments what you want to see more of. I'll see you next time.